Beck Bennett, the versatile Saturday Night Live player who has won notice for his impressions of Russian President Vladimir Putin and U.S. Vice President Mike Pence over 8 seasons of the show, will leave the venerable NBC late night series even as it welcomes back a number of senior cast members. Two featured players from last season, Chloe Fineman and Bowen Yang, have been promoted to be members of the regular cast, while another, Lauren Holt, will not return to the program. Andrew Dismukes and Punky Johns will return in their featured role, and the show will welcome three new featured players, Aristotle Alharty, James Austin Johnson, and Sarah Sherman.